Tonight, investigators are trying to solve a bizarre mystery in Flagler County.
Some strange noises heard around the world the last few weeks has people buzzing, especially on YouTube. Clips posted from Arizona to England and right next door in Manitoba, all showing folks alarmed by what sounds like a noise straight out of a science fiction flick.
To be the same strange noise popping up from all over the world online. And as CTV thinks Leah Bolton explains, it's not just videos from the other side of the globe. There is also one from right here in Dawson Creek.
Como un barco, como dice. ¿Qué es ese sonido?
Sounds like it's coming from the sky in that direction, and it's been going on for about 30 minutes now. It sounds like a jet airplane. I'll be quiet for a minute. It sounds like an airplane just hovering over my house up in the sky. Kind of sounds too like wind. It's raining here, but there's no severe thunderstorms or anything. It's just a light rain and this noise.
Strange mad sound. Seems like it's coming from the sky anyway. Dogs are going crazy. ¿Qué es esa picha?
Dime, la verdad.
Esa picha.
Co je to, Mike, ty?
What is that? The hell? It's coming from, out back. It's like aliens.
What is this? Listen to this noise. Oh my gosh. It's like the loudest screaming noise from the sky above this building. I don't know what it's from. It goes away and then it comes back every like 5 to 20 seconds. Listen to how loud that is though. It's fucking scary. Loud, listen. Here it is. Like, what is that?
This is Wednesday, October 17th.
Listen to this. It sounds like a car crash that never stops. It's exactly what it sounds like.
April 15th, 2015, and there's this really loud noise. Sounds like jets flying overhead, but there's no planes. Been going on for several minutes. I actually see one plane, but even so, the planes don't make this loud of a noise.